ignorance and backwardness. You know, how could the young people? What do they know? And unfortunately, you media people too, you have given so much exposure to tricksters and fraudulent people, promising everything. When you look at them, you should know that these are people who really, who are themselves just bad and ignorant. And that's not the way for our society to go. So I think media, the editorship of your institutions should rise to the occasion and cut out anything that would defraud society and also make assets of the community. We need to do that. Media and of course the authorities to, if you like, social and community leadership should come up and tackle all these people who are now virtually hijacking the airwaves with vain promises and trickery. They should be earlier eradicated than even some of the diseases we're talking about.